Ever wonder how the original Ultraman reverts back to Shin Hayata after taking off into the sky? I ran across the answer while doing research for my History of Gomora video. In The Monster Prince Part 2, after battling the Prince of the Monsters for the first time, an airborne Ultraman shoots a ring from his hand and Hayata appears like that. Later Ultramen would handle the de-transformation process in different ways, but that's how the first Ultraman got it done.